All right, I had a comment from somebody about the screen. So you can see what I'm doing with the screen. So right now I have a bead I found here. Okay. I'll play the beat. Show you what I'll do. I'm gonna delete this segment 01. So I'll hit the delete button and you see it says erase 01. Yes. Right now there's nothing there. Let me get the metronome on. Hold on. There you go. So you got the. Now what I'll do is I'll just go through what I do. Okay, here's the. I'll take the hat and put it on 1/8. So you just hit tap repeat, and instead of using a metronome. So first I'll start with that. 2-bar loop. There you go. Now I can get rid of the click, the metronome. And then you could make a beat. So now I'm gonna stop it. Hit the tempo time signature. It's at 1/8. I need 1/16. There you go. So you could I messed up. Okay, here we go. I'm doing it. Hit delete the sound I just played. I just got the hack on. Here we go. Bass at. That's another bank B. There you go. Says delete the sound and play it. Gonna hit setup multi. You go to the setup window and you hit, I'll show you. You hit 23 and it gives you these options. You could see it clear all memory. You reverse the sound. I'm just showing you. Copy sound. swap sounds, default decay, and there you go. All those different options, you get dynamic, soft and hard for the drums and sounds too. So right now I'm going to go back to that sound. I'm going to do multi, I hit setup, and I'm going to hit 11. Hit the pad, hit 11. Setup 13, exit multi, yes. Right there, I just got rid of that. Multi. I like a low pitch on. Here we go. And right now I'm going to show you the 16th note, 16T. 132, 132 T, hires. That's how you do melodies, hires. I'll get rid of that sound later. Exit multi, 13, say yes, now get rid of that sound, back to 16th. Then we could just delete that. The segment 01, say yes. Now I'm back to square one again. I'll do the hat. I'll put the tempo on 1/8. So I don't need a metronome. Two bars. I'll put that on the 16th note. Thank you. There you go. Again, I like to do my music at 3 in the morning, but I can here. Slider and look for reverse sound. You see it? I'll find it, don't worry. Hold on. Let me stand over here. I got the camera next to me. But you see what's going on here.